Hello, 7th class. Yesterday we have started question answers of chapter Fun with Magnets, right? And we have covered short answer, very short answer question and a short answer question up to the one or two questions, right? So today we will continue from that part. And today date is 23 of December 2020. Okay, chapter 13, Fun with Magnets. So we have discussed up to the short answer question, question number 1. Now let us see what is the question number 2. And the question number 2 is, what do you mean by magnetic poles? Jo bar magnet hota hai, right? Uske north and south poles hote hai, and there the magnetic field, or you can say the magnetic strength, is maximum. Clear. So our question is, what do you mean by the term magnetic pole? Right. So answer is, reason at each end of a magnet where the external magnetic field is strongest. Means, let's say this is a bar magnet, right? This is the north pole and this is south pole. The question is there, what is magnetic pole? So ye hai jahan par, these are the magnetic poles, and here the magnetic field is maximum. Clear? So write it down. Write it down quickly. There should be no any spelling mistake. Now, let us discuss our fourth question. And our fourth question is, if we suspended freely a bar magnet, then we have to point out its directions, like which direction does it show. So let us write the question first. Point out the directions of a freely suspended magnet. Of a freely suspended magnet. Right, this is the question. Try to understand its meaning. Means we have to point out the directions. Ek freely suspended magnet jo hai, wo kya direction show karega. Obviously, north-south direction. So, answer is north-south direction. Clear? So, this is your fourth question. Write it down fast. Alright, let us see our next question. Our next question is, sorry, this question number was 2 and here this question number was 3. And now we are question number 4 and our question is, what are the magnetic keepers meant for? Means, jo magnetic keepers hote hain, unki kya zarurat hai? What is the requirement of magnetic keepers? So, magnetic keepers हम क्यों लगाते हैं? ताकि जो हमारा magnet है, वो अपनी जो property है, उसको lose ना करे. Magnetic property को lose ना करे. Right? So, we place a magnet between the magnetic keepers. So, let us write the question first. What are magnetic keepers? Magnetic keepers meant for? Right. So basically, jo magnetic keepers hain. That is used to store the magnets. So, the answer is magnetic keepers are used to store magnets. Clear? Means if we are storing the magnets for a long duration, during that time, we want to secure our magnet, right? Then we need to keep them inside the magnetic keepers. So please write it down quickly. write it down beta. Okay, I hope you all have written. So let us move further. Okay, so here we go. Question number, sorry, C part E T Q. Essay type question. And our first question is, explain the various properties of a magnet, right? So properties of magnet, first property is a magnet always, a freely suspended magnet always align itself in north south direction, right? Second is that a magnet has magnetic field lines, starts from North Pole to South Pole. Okay. Magnetic field lines never intersect each other. Each other, right? Fourth point. Magnetic field lines never intersect each other. Okay, and magnetic strength is maximum. Magnetic strength is maximum at the poles of a magnet, right? Okay, so these are the various properties of a magnet. First one is the, agar hum kisi magnet ko, if we like hang it and allow to move freely, then it will align itself in a north-south directions. And if we talk about the magnetic field lines, then they produces from the north pole and they ends at the south pole of the magnet. And these magnetic field lines never intersect each other, they never cross each other, right? And if we talk about the magnetic strength, then the magnetic strength is maximum at the poles of a magnet. So this is all about the properties of a magnet. Clear? So this is our question number one. I have not written the question, right? It's okay. I have written the answer only. So this is the answer one of essay type question. Write it down quickly and there should be no any spelling mistake. Please write it down. Write it down quickly. Alright. I hope you all have written. Let us move further. Our next question is a very interesting question. The question says that can we make our own magnet? Kya hum ek magnet khud se bana sakte hain? The answer is yes, we can make. So how? Suppose this tester is a magnet. ये magnet है और ये iron की बनी हुई कोई चीज है, ठीक है? Fine. अब ये north pole है and this is a south pole magnet. Fine. So I'll starting rubbing it. मैंने इस end को यहां से rub किया, फिर इसको ऐसे वापस नहीं लेकर आना, इसको ऐसे करके फिर उठा के फिर वापस, फिर lift करना है, then मैं इसको 30-40 टाइम्स ऐसे ही इस प्रोसीजर को करती रहूंगी, देन फिर मैं इस आयरन की इस आर्टिकल को किसी दूसरे आयरन के आर्टिकल के पास लेके जाऊंगी, देन इट विल एक्ट लाइक अ मैग्नेट. क्यों? क्योंकि ये जो मेरी लाइक ये पेन है, ये क्या हो गया, इससे मैग्नेटाइज्ड हो गया है, राइट? और मैं इसकी मैग्नेटिक स्ट्रेंथ अपने अकॉर्डिंग इंक्रीज कर सकती हूं. हाउ? अगर मैं ये जो स्ट्रोक्स हैं इसको मैक्सिमम कर दूं, राइट? सो बाय दिस वे वी कैन मेक द मैग्नेट. इजंट इट इंटरेस्टिंग? ट्राई टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी एट योर होम. टेक अ मैग्नेट इन वन हैंड एंड एनी अदर आयरन मटीरियल इन अनदर हैंड and try to stalk it in one direction. Fine. So same thing we are going to write here. So write it properly. Let me rub it. Okay, dear students, we are going to write the question first so that it will be clear to you. Okay, and the question is, you are given an iron strip. एक आयरन स्ट्रिप आपको दी है एंड यू आर सेट टू मेक द मैग्नेट ऑफ इट. ठीक है, हाउ विल यू मेक इट अ मैग्नेट. फाइन. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, an iron strip is given to you and you have to convert that iron strip into a magnet for a small duration of time. So what you will do, I'm writing the answer over here, and please do this activity at your home. Right, take a iron strip, in one hand and a magnet in another. Right. Now stroke with this magnet is a bar magnet. Okay, now aapko rub karna hai, stroke karna hai. Stroke the magnet with one pole of a bar magnet in one direction. This word is important here, in one direction. एक ही direction में आपको करना है. Okay, in one direction. When you reach When you reach the other end of iron strip, जैसे आप iron strip के दूसरे end तक पहुंच जाओगे, then what you will do? You will lift the magnet. Iron strip lift the magnet. आपको मैग्नेट को रब करते रहना है आयरन स्ट्रिप से एक ही डायरेक्शन में. जैसे आप मैग्नेटिक आयरन स्ट्रिप के दूसरे एंड पे पहुंच गए हो, तब आप उस मैग्नेट को उठा लोगे. ठीक है, देन यू विल लिफ्ट द मैग्नेट. ठीक है, नाउ अब आप उसको फिर से उसी पोल पर लेके जाओगे जिससे आपने स्टार्ट किया था. फाइन. So, I'm writing a second point so that you can revise it properly. Lift the magnet. Okay, now bring the same pole back bring the same pole back to the starting end of the strip. To the starting and of the strip. Okay. Stroke. फिर से stroke करना है in the same direction. Okay. Stroke it again in the same direction. Stroke it again. In the same direction. Clear? I'm erasing it from that side. So after this, you need to write from here. After 20 to 30 stroke, the strip get magnetized. The strip है वो आपकी magnetized हो जाएगी. The strip get magnetized. Clear? So this is the way by which you can make an iron strip to a magnet. Fine. And please try to do this activity at your home. Fine. Write it down. Write it down quickly, bitte, and please maintain your notebook in a very good handwriting and complete your work on time. You can maintain your notebook while watching this video. Okay. Alright, dear students, two more questions are left of the essay type question, and that we will continue in our next video. So maintain your notebook in a proper handwriting and also revise it side by side. Clear? Thank you for watching this video and keep smiling, be healthy.